Good morning everyone, my name is Sukhmandeep Kaur and I am from plus 2 class in Government Senior Secondary School, Chitta Kala, Amritsar. Today, I am very delighted to participate in public speaking competition. So my topic is precaution to be taken when somebody get COVID infection in your family. This COVID infection spread from person to person. So keep distance from the patient as much as possible. The patient have well ventilated room with windows and separate washroom which is also ventilated properly. Designate one or two person for taking care of the patient. Use of face mask by everyone in the home including the patient. Wash your hands frequently with soap or using alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Don't touch eyes, nose, mouth with contaminated hand. This may lead to the infection. Sanitize the places which you touch daily, like the door handles, tabs. This may reduce the risk of infection. Remember, the person who is taking care of a patient may lead to the COVID infection. So he or she has to take proper precautions. These precautions not only taken in home, we can also take these precautions outside the home, like wearing mask, keep social distancing and avoid the crowded places. So by abiding these type of precautions, we can decrease or lower down the COVID infection. So it requires a collective efforts from everyone. So stay safe and stay healthy. Thanks and have a nice day.